today I'm painting flowers with paper rolls. All you need is paint, scissors, and some paper rolls. I need to prepare my paper rolls. I take one paper roll and I start to cut it like this. Only a little bit. Hold on. The paper rolls look like beautiful brushes. And it's time to paint. First, I'll just paint some stems. My stems are ready. Now I'm squeezing some paint into the plate. And look what I'm gonna do! Flowers are almost ready. I'll just put some dots on the middle.